home. I want to start by acknowledging my opponent, and he ran a tough campaign. I've never run a campaign before, and having just been through one, I can tell you I have greater respect than ever for anybody who works and sees public service as a goal. And as I said often throughout the campaign, and I mean it, I will enthusiastically take any opportunity I can to work with Representative Stone on anything that can advance the interests of this county. I'd like to acknowledge the electeds in the room. The list is so big, I hope you don't mind if I'll just say thanks to all of you, and I look forward to working with all of you. Thank you. Also, I have to acknowledge my fantastic campaign staff, Phil Walczak, Brandon Lorenz, Patrick Rossi, Adrian Moat, just an extraordinary, extraordinary team. The volunteers who were legion, nothing gets done without that group. And of course, the voters. Turnout, I was asked a lot today what I thought the turnout was going to be and if it was high, what I thought that meant. And I think any time we vote in large numbers, it's a good thing no matter what the outcome, because it means we're paying attention. So thank you all for being here tonight. If there was one constant throughout this campaign, it was the need for change. I've talked to people in all 19 municipalities, cities, villages during the campaign, and everywhere I went, I heard the same thing. The status quo is not working. More of the same is only going to get us what we've gotten. Right now, we're in the historic Pabst Brewery, and it's kind of a fabulous place. I don't know how many of you have actually been here before, but it's kind of neat, and one of the reasons I'm excited about it is the fact that it represents something. For decades, Pabst was the largest brewery in the nation. Milwaukee was an industrial powerhouse, unemployment was low, and Milwaukeeans were justifiably proud of where they lived. I wanted us to be here tonight, not just because this place is a great reminder of what once was, but to perhaps inspire us to what we can all be again. Milwaukee County is the economic engine of the state, but we face a budget from Madison that slashes transit, healthcare, schools, and universities. In addition to 19 municipalities, Milwaukee County also contains UWM, MPS, MMSD, the Wisconsin Center District, all of which are serving the same citizens, and yet too often we interact as if we're different countries. It's time for a new approach, and it's time to stop working apart and start working together. Throughout this campaign, I've said I will work hard to partner with anyone I can to move this county forward, and I promise you, I will. Not far from here, the county's Park Eastland sits empty as it has for years, and it's a representation of what happens when people don't work together. It's time to get a plan to develop the Park East. I don't see the mayor as a political competitor. I see him as a partner and a friend. And that's why we already have an agreement to work together to develop the Park East. Together, we can bring city and county tools to the table. That's a start. Jobs, transit, education, these are all shared problems that affect all of us. It's time to start working on shared solutions, not only the mayor, but all 19 municipalities in Milwaukee County. My good friend, and I know she's here somewhere, Sue Black, has shown that we're a creative, that's right, she deserves applause. Where a creative approach has been allowed in places like Bradford Beach, great things have happened. When people haven't been bound by the status quo and say, hey, let's try to do something differently, let's push outside what we've been doing, enormous and overperformance has occurred. And that is the sort of thing we need to encourage and celebrate. The lack of accountability for underperformance has led to tragic outcomes, as at the mental health complex. We need to change the culture in Milwaukee County, and like any business, hold our staff accountable when they underperform and reward them when they deliver. County workers deserve clarity about expectations. And county taxpayers deserve accountability. I want to be very clear. The road ahead is not easy. We have enormous challenges, and we have to make tough decisions, but we're going to do it a lot more effectively if we do it together. That's why I ran. That's what I'll do. Tonight, it's time to celebrate. Tomorrow, it's time to get to work. So thank you.